All right, we got the base cut here. It's all machined. And I gotta clean up the edges all along this transfer port here. And then we're gonna cut the combustion chamber. She's looking good though, buddy. You're gonna fucking rip. We're almost ready to go back together. Cylinder's all done. Got all the edgers all chamfered over. Nothing sharp. Transfers are all cleaned up. No blunt edges, everything's flowing. Got the squash cut down in the combustion chamber. You can see where I take the solder right there. That's that little mark there, and there's another little mark on that side. That's where I squish the solder to see what the clearance is when the piston comes up to the top of the combustion chamber. So then you take and you mic the solder, or exactly at 20 thousandths. Perfect. Thing turned out really nice. This is the exhaust, transfers, intake. She's picture perfect, man. This thing's gonna rock and roll. Stay tuned.